was an emotional and controversial vote that sparked a variety of reaction from scores of church leaders attending the United Methodist General Conference in St. Louis. The leaders first rejected the so-called One Church plan that would have allowed same-sex marriages and gay clergy. The UMC then voted to uphold the traditional plan, which says homosexuality is compatible and adds penalties for clergy who violate the plan. Some church members have now threatened to leave if the denomination is not more friendly to LGBTQ members.
It's a very disheartening day.
Enora Wade is a board member with the Kansas City Center for Inclusion.
Those who want to serve their community, who happen to be LGBTQ plus and Christian, they need to have an avenue to do so.
Adam Hamilton is the pastor of United Methodist Church of the Resurrection in Leawood. His 22,000 member congregation is the largest in the denomination. Though disappointed with today's vote, Pastor Hamilton remains cautiously optimistic.
I feel actually kind of excited because I think we're in a place where there's an opportunity for some new things to happen. And we're going to be right in the center of that as a congregation. I hope that's still within the United Methodist Church.
And many of the delegates who supported the traditional plan are international United Methodists who typically lean toward conservative views. Robert Townsend, Fox 4 News.